paintings are in that far end over there, and they're the tiger eyes, the owl eyes, and the elephant painting.
Landscape scenes, but now I just am totally in love with painting the abstract.
I decided I'd paint what I wanted to paint when I was a teenager, which was famous people and their faces.
This is my eighth time in Agora Gallery, and I am planning to be every year here.
Thank you, Agora team, because I could never dream of this.